I would say that the world has been crazy since now.